Am I safe?
And it is with great sadness that I share we have not 20 but 50 casualties.
Suspect vehicle. We've got shots fired out the back window.
Are hunting for whoever set off an explosion that injured 29 people on Saturday night.
Yeah, we believe this is a tragedy that could happen anywhere in the United States of America.